Hello guys. Welcome to your YouTube channel NB InfoTech. In this video, we are performing a web protection test, with the help of the 60 malicious URLs. This is the fourth video of the web protection test series. In this video, we are using another two Chrome extensions. First is Average Online Security. And second is Avira Browser Safety. These are the settings for the Avira extension. And we have enabled all. And these are the settings for the AVG browser extension. And we have enabled all of them. We are performing this test with the help of an automated PowerShell script, which will fetch the URL from the text file and then auto-load into the web browser. Also, it will show you the result whether the URL is blocked or not. You can also watch the Google Chrome Task Manager for memory utilization of the current extension. Thank you. Out of 60, the total URLs blocked are 19. It is showing not blocked as 40 instead of 41 because of one error. Let's start the test of the second extension, AVG Online Security. Thank you. AVG Online Security Extension has blocked 9 URLs only out of 60. So what do you think about these tests? And out of these two plugins, which browser plugin you like to use? Comment your answer. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel NB InfoTech, and press the bell icon to receive the notification whenever we upload a new video. In the comment, suggest to us more antivirus tests that you want. Till the time, take care. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.